I've grown tired of taking chances often. I